My name is Satyajit Mayor. I'm a cell biologist working at the National Center for Biological Science and the Institute for Stem Cell and Regenerative Medicine. But I work on trying to understand how the outer covering of a cell is organized. What are the different components in the outer leaflet of the cell, which happens to be called the plasma membrane, and how the lipids and proteins in this membrane are organized at very different length scales, from the smallest, the molecular length scale, to the length scale of the whole membrane of the entire cell. So as you know, all cells are units a cell is a unit of life, and the membrane that separates the inside from the outside is the place where almost every transaction that a cell, a living entity, has with its outside world. And I want to understand the properties of how this living membrane works. Well, I think the excitement of discovery. So for me, it's asking a question and then being proved completely wrong by the system that you study. So for example, when I was exploring how certain types of lipids are organized in the membrane of a cell, we discovered that these lipids should have been mobile and moving about like molecules of air in this room. But suddenly you find that these molecules are organized in incredibly complex patterns in a system where they should be absolutely free to move. And that sort of remarkable observation is something that a scientist, you know, waits for, and it's incredibly exciting to see that things that you expect are totally overturned, and the unexpected is what actually is going on. And so that's when the process of understanding begins about something new.